And that's what's unbelievable, right to your cell phone. And they say more than 300 people reported receiving this scam just since yesterday. Now, what makes it so realistic, not only does it come to your cell phone, but the number looks like it's coming from KCPD. And guess what? It's not. So the caller will call and say that your loved one is in trouble, either financial trouble or in trouble with the law, and that you need to immediately pay over the phone. Well, the Kansas City Police Department says they've heard from people who live across the metro and even all around the country. Now, a majority of those phone calls have been directed towards the elderly, and police tell us that they would never solicit money for bonds or anything like that, and that these phone calls are not coming from local law enforcement.
Some of these individuals are calling and posing as lawyers as well for family members, soliciting funds. Our encouragement is that everybody verify.
And because of advancements in technology, police are telling me that it's becoming even harder to tell. So if you're ever unsure, they say the best thing to do is just to call the police to ask them.